Hello everyone. Today not much new stuff from my last video, because most of the time I done some refactoring to the code. Why? This is my first game in Unity. So at start I done things not very good, so now I changed them for a better. For example, I got this. So now when you pick up object you actually go slower. But also, I implemented hide system, so when you throw object, it is more real. But let's get this key and go into tower to show you something which you can see more clearly. So I implemented this object. This is lever switch. After pressing 1, at this time door opens, but actually you can do pretty much anything with it. It also on global variable, so if you will keep it open and exit area, and after it return to the area, it will stay the same. So I plan to implement system with walls which you can go up or go down. But more importantly, I implemented new weapon, boomerang. So let me show you here more clearly. So as you can see, I can throw boomerang in 4 sides, in 4 different sides. It also will return to you no matter what, which is very nice. Boomerang has maximum distance which can travel. Right now it is edge of the screen, but you can actually in the code change it to anything you want. So let's hit some enemy with boomerang. So if I hit enemy with it, for example this one, enemy will freeze and change color to gray. I also can take damage while enemy in freezing state. But you can actually hit enemy, which is very handy. And after it, you can get item with boomerang too, which is super nice. Boomerang also can hit walls, so it can travel behind them. But if you will throw it, on return, it will ignore anything walls, any walls. But actually, if you throw it, and it on return can hit enemy, enemy will freeze too. So again, get this item. So you can see, boomerang, very nice weapon. And will be at handy late in the game. Let's again hit it. As you can see, no damage. And after, you can easily destroy enemy. And if an item too far off the reach, use boomerang too. So this is all I done for now. See you in my next video. Bye!